I can prove your innocence.
Congratulations, Ethan. You're the father that I have been looking for all these years. The man capable of giving his own life to save his son.
You've got me!
I'm afraid that